hurts in my skin. Come away with the innocence and leave me with my sins. The air around me still feels like a cage. Love's just a camouflage for what resembles rage. So if you love me, let me go and run away before I know. My heart is just too dark to care. I can't destroy what isn't there. Deliver me into my fate. If I'm alone, I cannot hate. I don't deserve to have you. Ooh, my smile was taken long ago. If I can change, I hope I never know. I still press your letters to my lips and cherish them in parts of me to savor every kiss. I couldn't face a life without your light.
Yeah, this song's dedicated to all the smokers and drinkers out there. But hey, just think about it. You're just wasting yourself. You gotta throw them away. You gotta quit. You got me? Hey, you probably know this fact. You probably think I'm mad, but I'm trying to give you all the advice that you'd never had. I can see you're sad, even when you smile, even when you laugh. I can see it in your eyes, deep inside, you just died. People keep saying smoking always makes us pleased, but I guess they missed the point that tobacco has nicotine, and the nicotine is a poison to lung cancer, heart disease, and a small prison that will never let you free. Where the 5 million smokers keep dying annually, and you can never tell who the next one could be. People think the small health problem hidden socially. I say, listen, how much clearer could it be? We saw lots of people these days drinking alcohol, cause it seems cool getting high with ethanol. And by the time it ends up in the liver and the brain, it turns out to be a nightmare and you may never wake again. Now consult your doctor and get your nicotine patch. If you're a heavy smoker, then it helps to win the match. And to alcoholics, the addiction is your only hope and key. Tempering your dose till your body is set free. So wake up your mind, cause it's time to make a stand. Be strong.
All this talk of getting old, it's getting me down, my love. Like a cat in a bag, waiting to drown. This time I'm coming down, and I hope you're thinking of me. Is she laid down on your side? Now the trucks don't work, they just make you worse. But I know I'll see your face again.
Crushing me inside. Μελένη Ιωάννη, είμαι 17 χρονών. Φέτος οι καταστάσεις και το άγχος με οδήγησαν στη χρήση ναρκωτικών ουσιών. Οι φίλοι μου μου πρότειναν να χρησιμοποιώ ποικιλία ουσιών, γιατί μου υποσχέθηκαν ένα καλύτερο αίσθημα που μπορούσε να με βγάλει από το διέξοδο του παρόντος. Στην αρχή δοκίμασα χασίς, αλλά αργότερα είχα όρεξη για κάτι που μπορούσε να με κάνει ακόμα πιο χαλαρή. Όμως, κατά τη διάρκεια της κρίσης μου, οι φίλοι μου δεν μου την πρόσφεραν πλέον δωρεάν. Και έτσι κατέβηκα στον δρόμο της παρανομίας.
If I was to walk away.
Καθώς ο καιρός περνούσε, διαπίστωσα πως τα αισθήματά μου και η υγεία μου είχαν αλλάξει αρκετά. Παρατήρησα πως όσο αυτό συνέχιζε, έχανα τους ανθρώπους που είχα κοντά μου και κλεινόμουν όλο και περισσότερο στον εαυτό μου. Θέλω να ξεφύγω από αυτή την ψευδαίσθηση και να καταφέρω να επιστρέψω στον παλιό μου εαυτό. Όσο και αν προσπαθώ, αυτό δεν μπορεί να γίνει.
I'm addicted to the internet, Twitter, Facebook, dancing pets. I will post when I take a leak, send a million tweets a week. Got a thousand Facebook. Of what I make for my dinner every day. On YouTube I will subscribe to people falling off their bikes. Cats